All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's Flag Day Sunday with the Brainiacs.